Now, if you want a government job in Tamil Nadu, you had better study in a Tamil medium school and college as well. At least that's what the chief minister seems to want, a move that has not made too many people happy.
Karunanidhi keeping a promise he made at the World Tamil Conference a fortnight ago. Preference in state government jobs to those who studied in Tamil medium. The first beneficiary is Peter, who has been made an office assistant in the state legal department. Peter is happy, but there's mixed reaction among other job seekers.
That's not fair. The government has to give equal importance to English medium students also.
The person who has studied in English medium will opt for private sector than the government sector.
Yeah, it's good. It is a very good way to promote our language to the next level. You know?
The language is a way of communication. That's only a part of communication. Knowledge is entirely different.
This is seen as a political move by Karunanidhi to woo the rural population ahead of the 2011 assembly polls. First, he had abolished the entrance examination for admission to professional courses and has even introduced engineering education in Tamil. Chief Minister Karunanidhi says he is only catering to popular demand. Karunanidhi may want to leave a legacy behind as the champion of world Tamils, but experts say imposition of Tamil in various ways could actually deny global opportunities to Tamils. In Chennai, Sam Daniel, Find TV. Tubar.com.